All my life, I have been running. I ran away from Gallifrey. I ran from my past, present, and even my future. But no one can run forever. I have lost so much. I don't even know if I have the strength to carry on. I do what I do because it's right. It's fair, and above all, it's kind. So I continue to run. Only, I don't run away, I'm running towards the danger. Because someone has to make a stand. I don't even know who I'm supposed to be anymore, but I do know one thing. I'm the Doctor. I'm the one who saves the universe.
Bingo! The meteorite is 3 times bigger than the one that wiped out the dinosaurs.
What's the plan?
Well, I'm gonna grab it in a sort of time funnel thing and burn it up inside the time vortex, which is extremely dangerous and could catapult us through time. So I would say, strap in, because it's gonna be a wild ride.
If you want the Heart of Time, you know where to come for it.
How do you know you're going to take me to the right Earth?
Because I know what I'm doing.
But you know it's a trap.
Daisy, I'll be fine.
What if you don't come back? I can't lose you as well.
Daisy, I promise I'll come back.
Stay safe and don't let him win.
I'll do my best.
I knew from the start that you wouldn't be able to resist one last final face-off against me.
Well, isn't this nice? Nothing like a good old catch-up, right?
Enough. Why am I here?
Well, I couldn't go and ruin over time, but seeing the look on your face, when you realize that lost. This is madness. The very existence of the Heart of Time is a threat to the Web of Time, and you know that. Ah, but you're forgetting one thing. I don't care.
How are you even alive?
My existence in the universe is complex. You want to be able to take in all the information.
Try me.
You are only beginning to learn the truth. There are other universes out there.
I know. There's hundreds, thousands of universes.
Yes, but there's more to it than that, Doctor. Its complexity is unparalleled.
You're hinting at alternate realities, and I think you need to check again. The only alternate realities that exist are parallel worlds that reside inside pocket universes.
Oh, Doctor, your blind naivety. That's always been fascinating.
Alternate realities can't exist in the way you're hinting at.
Well, where do you think that other Doctor came from?
Well, that's simple. It was just one of your tricks.
You've been out of touch for a long time, Doctor. You need to open your mind to the possibilities of more. Everything you've ever lost, everything you ever want, all you need to do is hop to another universe and take what you want.
That's not how it works. If what you're saying is true, then by taking people from other worlds, other universes, it'll have a catastrophic effect on this one and their own one. If you take a version of me or a version of you from another universe and pull them out to this one, there'll be two versions of me or two versions of you on this world and none on that. You can't do it.
Well, if that was the case, this whole world would collapse right now because I don't belong here.
What? That's not possible.
You see, my world is far away from here. But there's no one to play with, no one to start a bitter rivalry over. And as you may know, I am you, you are me, and there can only be one Doctor per universe.
None of this makes any sense. If the very existence of alternate universes was real, I'd know about it.
Wow, the Time Lords really did a number on you, didn't they? There's so much they've taken from you.
Got good.
Well, now you know why I don't visit home very often.
We don't have to be enemies, Doctor. We could be allies, ruling over the Web of Time together.
I respectfully decline that offer, thanks.
You are not leaving me many options, Doctor. It's time for a duel.
What sort of duel?
A duel of the minds. Now, whoever's able to withstand and prevail wins.
And what do we win?
Whoever wins possesses the Heart of Time and its power.
Big stakes, then.
The biggest.
You're on.
See you on the other side.
Doctor? Doctor?
Doctor?
Doctor? Doctor?
Doctor?
That's the Doctor.
Doctor?
I'm the Doctor.
I'm the Doctor.
I'm the Doctor.
I'm the Doctor.
I am the Doctor.
I'm the Doctor.
I'm the Doctor.
Brilliant! We're inside my head.
Oh, you shouldn't be happy. You just gave me the advantage. I know all of your weak spots.
What happened?
I don't know.
Well, it looks like we're inside your head. I thought the time felt a little different.
Enough!
doctor?
Doctor?
Doctor.
Doctor? Doctor!
Doctor.
I said doctor.
Doctor.
I'm the doctor. I'm the doctor.
I'm the doctor.
I'm the doctor.
I am the doctor.
I'm the doctor.
I'm the doctor.
Ah, so this is where you are hiding.
Valeria. Remote, peaceful.
And boring.
Well, it looks like we're inside my head. So do your worst.
We surrender.
Do we? Let's just use that teleport thing and just get out.
Won't work in here. We cannot leave the ship.
Doctor, choose Simon. He deserves to live more than I do. Help him, please. I'm home.
Sorry, Sky.
Doctor? Doctor!
Sky. Sky.
You look weary, Doctor. Perhaps it's time you give up before I kill you.
There's something you should know about me by now. I don't give up.
You're a bigger fool than I thought.
Did you really think I'd come to you without a plan?
I love this bit. This is the part where you pretend to scare me in order to get what you want.
You know, for someone with a mind like yours, you really are thick.
Oh, please, do elaborate.
This isn't my mind.
Well, it obviously is.
No, it's not. In fact, it never was. We've been in your mind the whole time. I knew you would challenge me.
Did you really think I'd go to the Valeyard without a plan?
You're not staying on Earth. I just need the Valeyard to think for.
Then what am I doing?
You're the key. Like you have been from the very beginning. The Valeyard used you to trap me. Now I'm going to use you to trick him.
So how are you going to do that?
It was simple. Daisy stays in the TARDIS. I use the Vortex Manipulator to send the Heart of Time to her, and she pulls the flight lever, bringing the TARDIS to me for our escape.
That's not possible. How could you do that whilst locked into a mind battle?
I knew you would use some sort of device to induce us into a paralyzed state. So I used some tech of my own.
What's that?
Just a little thing I whipped up to wake up the muscles. You see, when I go to the Valeyard, he is going to use some sort of device to induce us into a paralyzed state when we're locked into the mind battle. This will allow my muscles to work while I have him distracted. And now you're all caught up.
I don't believe you.
You really are thick. Have fun. Bye-bye. That's gonna hurt in the morning. Do you have it?
What about the Valeyard?
He's trapped inside his own mind. It's impossible to escape without help.
We can't just leave him there.
We can, and we are. There's far more important matters to deal with. I will go back and deal with him properly.
Promise?
I promise. But first things first.
What are you going to do with it?
Well, until I understand its full power and potential, I can't destroy it. So that only leaves me one option.
What are you doing?
Sending the coordinates to Gallifrey High Command. Someone will come and retrieve one half of the heart at a time.
Won't they be expecting both parts?
I can't trust them. Not until I've studied it. Here we are, Earth, about 5 minutes after you left.
Great, thanks.
So I guess I'll see you soon.
Okay, well, how am I going to contact you?
Ah, good point. Give me your phone. There you go. Universal roaming. Now you can call me from anywhere in the universe.
There's one you think you can't do.
That's me, full of surprises. When? Do you know what the problem with a hug is?
What's wrong with a hug?
Never trust a hug. It's just a way to hide your feelings.
Soon, spaceman.
See you soon, Daisy Rivers.
Doctor?
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 Doctor? Doctor?
Doctor?
That's the doctor.
Doctor?
I'm the doctor. I'm the doctor.
I'm the doctor.
I'm the doctor.
I. I'm the doctor.
I'm the doctor.
I'm the doctor.
Daisy, I've not been entirely truthful with you. Nor you, Sky. Or you, Simon. The truth is, I'm dying. I have been for quite some time now. I've been holding it back. It started as a punishment to myself. But now, I can't help but think my work is not done. But if I keep holding back my death, I think it'll be permanent. No regeneration. Maybe this is the end. Maybe the rest of my life is to be spent as a guardian.
Master! Thank you, I thought I was a goner back there.
Where is it?
Well, funny story about that.
I did not travel to this filthy, pathetic universe for a funny story.
No, of course not.
Where is the heart of time?
I'm not entirely sure.
Then you have served your purpose.